number two. I gave it all to you.
Serious.
My nigga man's got it in.
Could be flying birds right now. Taking time out to get the streets on crap.
Bad evening, all too low. Told you back to brand new for buckle, though. I like him inside the button, though. But go call on my finger, go. Call on shit, your finger. I know they send that they drop my life. 100% we dig bad, though. I want you to walk on my struggle, though. The money long, cause I don't buy check. Now everybody want to tell my shit. I just blow, but I'm I know my set. Before them use me, I go use my sense. My sense, I'm about to don't buy shit. I need to, I need to go down set. I'm about to do, I'm about to buy me, love my bet. Ain't you got me G, you know my jet.
I'm still out, I like you. I get to many disciples. But like God, but she got you. Only wash out on me, your blessings find you.
What's up, what's up, what's poppin', my party people? It's your girl, Baloo. Before Baloo. I know that's right. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. It's me. Hello. It's me. Today is such an exciting. Hold on. Sorry, I'm feeling so cute with my hair out. Like, get into it. Yeah, I took a picture and it was really giving Pinterest board and I just thought, wow, look at the growth, look at the growth. Who'd have thought? I don't know, like, I have my hair out but I never feel like cute with my hair out, I'm not gonna lie. But today's their day. Well, this weekend has been these days because my hair has been doing this thing. I call these the Dierra edges. Well, she's not the first person to do them, but that's where I got my inspo from. Because I like how she does her edge, or whoever does her edges. So I was like, you know what? Yeah, we finna do that. We finna try that. And it came out so cute. Okay, but I actually have to leave soon. So let me just talk you guys through the day. It's currently 1:50. Oh, this is the picture I was talking about. How cute is that? Anyways, it's 1:52, almost 2 o'clock. And today I'm hosting an event. It's a classy boss girl type of event. Do you know what I mean? It's called Boss Brunch. And it's just going to be so flipping fun and fantastic. I'm so excited. Yes, I'm supposed to get there for 3 p.m. Hence why I'm gonna leave in like 10 minutes. It'll take me like 45 minutes to get there, something like that. Yeah, like, I'm just so excited to be hosting this because the organizer, my girl Naya Mills, listen, you don't even know, me and Naya went to school together. Like, we went to primary school together. I just love to see my people's winning and shining. So when she asked me to host this event, I was like, dirt, I'm gonna host the event, dirt. But yeah, I'm just so excited. I did my makeups, obviously. My girl Adora is coming to vlog for me. I just love my friends so much. It's gonna be such a fun packed day, filled with good vibes, good energy, and networking. Yeah, because why not? It's not every day go to the club. It's not every day go to the club and shake your nyash. Sometimes join a panel, listen to a panel. How about that? No, I'm joking. I'm just gonna get my coat on and then I'm going to put my shoes on, get my bag ready and leave. So yeah, let's go!
Oh baby, don't leave me alone. One more, give me one chance, oh, cause you know you have my heart. Oh baby, don't leave me alone. One more, give me one chance, oh, cause you know you have my heart.
How do you stay motivated despite the setbacks and obstacles you face?
I feel like it is hard to stay motivated. I can't lie, it is. There's some days where I literally said, you know what, I'm going to shut down this place. I'll just have a 9-to-5 and just go about my business. And again, just seeing everyone win, like, I was even having a conversation with someone there. As, like, black entrepreneurs, I feel like we're kind of a bit selfish sometimes. And with me, I want to see everyone at the top of me. That's why I host these events. That's why I'm doing what I do.
Can I just say as well, listen, when Naya says this, she's not joking, by the way. She really means that she wants to see everybody win. I remember as well, sorry, I can only relate to now because I've just known her for so long. I remember when she said, that in college that she was selling lashes. I was even selling lashes at the same time. And who was on my yash more than anyone? It was Naya. Not everything has to be a competition. Yeah. And I feel like when people are so genuine about the fact that they want other people to win, it speaks volumes, literally. And how do you guys prioritize self-care when it comes to your business and avoiding burnout? I don't. I literally don't. My nails aren't down, my toes aren't down, my toes are really loose. But like, I just like, I'm kind of a person that I can do 6 months looking like a bum. Then the days I need to go out, I'll just like look nice, have a thing. Like, I just don't have time. Like, literally, I work Monday to Sunday. So I work, I just graduated, I start my master's. Congratulations. Yeah, I feel like I'm the same. I do not look nice on a day-to-day basis.
But I feel like I need to work on that as well, because like, as entrepreneurs as well, it's just like, when you're working 24/7, you kind of forget like what you look like, sort of thing. So I would say just genuinely do those like maintenance days or whatever. Do those things to make yourself look good, feel good. Because if you look good, feel good, you'll do good. Do you know what I mean?
It's always important. It's really good. And because of like what Naya said as well, when you're feeling good, you're motivating yourself even more to go even harder at your business or whatever it is that you're doing. So if you're not okay, you're not going to be okay in anything else that you're doing. So.
And one more thing as well, like when you have a business, you represent your business, do you know what I mean? So you need to understand that you need to look good as well, like sort of thing. So I've like kind of stopped that, like, even if I'm going to the shops or whatever, like I just make sure I look good. Do you know what I mean? Just because you never know who you will see, you never know sort of, do you know what I mean, who you bump into, sort of thing. So yeah, just keep that in mind as well.
Thank you.
Especially when you're going to the airport, guys, make sure you're 10-10. After you bump to all these celebrities and people you can network with.
Mingling. I got my girl Adora with me again. I'm gonna see, just doing some mingling, some networking. I've even talked to some people.
I've spoken to you.
Okay, she's been talking to some people.
More now.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah, Lego. You're so short. You make me feel like. Yes, you make me feel like the stallion. And I'm not that tall. No, you weren't. You know, I think you stopped growing just before everybody else.
Show them how tall I am.
You fit the whole screen.
Look at my jeans. Look at my jeans! Look at the heels!
I have to crouch, hold on. I just want to say it was such a successful day.
Most amazing
guys. No, literally, Naya, I tell you all the time, I'm honestly so proud of you. Naya is the owner of House of Bougie, by the way. House of Bougie, the link is going to be down there.
Don't be looking, I'm not looking.
Oh, period. Oh, let them know. Let's talk about Ari. Was so successful. I love you so much, and just congratulations for everything.
Love you too.
Hi guys. So we have the. Oh my god, you look so gorgeous. Like you're complimenting it so so good. Yeah, pose. Yeah, to the right a bit. Yeah.
He can't even see you, I swear. He can't even see you.
Guilty.
Is there a day that I'm not with you? I'm waiting. Is there a day that I don't see this thing?
Yes.
Yesterday was Sunday and we were together.
Now it's knocking on your door. Ooh. Yeah. What is even really
low? Can you fuck off?
Oh yes, your sister. She no visa, she no know me. You feel the beat, you get down low, yeah.
And me, I de also. Yeah.
make we ask one day how the thing go. Say bad man fit talk, but I swear me not sell him.
That's the life.
I used to love this song.
I'm sorry, am I going? No, straight, straight.
Them
no,
say them no, no,
no, no, no, no, no.
Shishi, I can't see a thing. Ooh, should I play you guys my favorite Afrobeat acoustic song ever? Not acoustic, is that what you call it? Let me play it, let me play it, let me play it. Bam, bam, bam.
What's Shelly Puffy say, man?
I know.
No.
I don't know.
I don't know.
No, no.
What's Shelly Puffy say? Oh.
Out.
Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. Bye.
Can you see what I'm talking about? Can you see what I'm talking about? Yeah. Yeah. And I think I just might do that. A little. Yeah.
Large and in charge, baby.
The lift doesn't move unless you press the button.
So did you press it?
I did, you dumbass.
It's me and Rachel again, your favorite duo, and we're in Prime Morning! And now we're going to Vapiano's, our happy place. I think you love it just as much as I do, but you just don't like to admit.
I
did,
I never disadmitted, I never non-admitted.
Shut up.
You see this?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. So do you know the couple that annoys me now? Michael Rainey and his girl. Oh, I get so angry. Like, I really physically get annoyed.
Why?
Because.
Wow, that's really retro.
Seen like garlic on the garlic bread. Maybe I'm just bush. Can you taste it?